Of course, the catalyst couldn't beat two of them, so he didn't get paid either. However, he did get to sit home in the knowledge that he helped me save some money. Look at another Oracle, a Thrasher, and a Dominix. Hello! Welcome to the fleet! The fleet of doom. All right, we're forming up a convoy here, guys. We are going to play the convoy theme, and when this is over, it's almost going to be ready for us to go. Breaker 1-9, Bail Planet 1, get your ass here right now!
Hey, Rubber Duck, you got a copy on me, Love Machine? Aw, 10-4, Pig Pen, for sure, for sure. By golly, it's clean, clear to Taco Town. Yeah, we definitely got us the front door, good buddy. Mercy sakes alive, looks like we got us a convoy.
Arizona. The 7th of June, when they highballed over the pass. Bulldog Mac with a can on back and a Jaguar hauling ass. He's 10 on the floor, stroking bores, seat cover starting to gain. Now, Beaver, you are trucking with a Rubber Duck, and I'm about to pull a plug on your drink. Mexico, an I-40 like a Texas lizard on glass. 1,000 pedals was mashing the metal and bears was walking the grass. We trucked all day and we trucked all night, Big Benny improving our style. We could tell by the smell we was heading for hell and the devil was Dirty Lyle.
になって襲ってきたとてこの石垣を守り抜くぞ。だが当面の敵は鬼ではなく人間よって心配は無用じゃ。敵に親切に教えてやるがよい。お主らを丁重に切り捨て手厚く弔うとな。
Yeah, warp to Valade.
All right. Dog. Warp the fleet to Valade. Don't wait for people to fucking warp. Just have everybody go. All right. There's a freighter and it's fucking packed. It just warped to Valade. Larkin, you follow it through to Valade. If he lands on zero, he should still be in warp because this is like a minute-long jump for him. We're going to be going three times his speed. He'll be coming out of warp any time now. But we should totally get there because it's 0.7, so it takes him over a minute to traverse the system. And that was like, what, 30, 40 seconds ago? Mm-hmm. So we should be just about passing him right now.
He hasn't landed on gate yet.
Do you have a name?
I don't remember what it was.
Obelisk.
Okay. Tell the fleet to get ready to gank.
Overheat and everything, guys.
Yeah. Set your overheats already.
Green chalice.
Everybody's
here. I need to
know
what the security status is of the system on the other side. If it's a 0.6, we can definitely do it.
I think it might be 0.7.
Point 8.
I don't, it's 0.8.
0.8, I don't
okay,
like
so
it.
Okay, so we won't be able to go through and get him.
Let's see where he lands.
Please be on autopilot.
He should be coming out any minute. Yeah, if he's on autopilot, we've got his bitch ass.
Please be on autopilot.
He'll be landing any second.
There he is, Scarlet Fox.
Is that him?
Oh no, yeah, he's him. Definitely.
Don't engage, don't engage, don't engage, don't engage, don't engage.
That's the same one. That's the same
just
one.
Give me another cargo skin. What's in it?
It's running night. Okay, we got 1 mega anode, 2 hammerheads, 500,000 scourge rage rockets, 3 hot bucket bubbles.
It's the same one. Power. I recognize the name.
Yeah, okay, take him down. Take him down.
All right, call it. Right, give me a countdown.
Give a countdown.
EG, that's you.
Target. Target.
I'm not on comms. Get doctor.
Target Doc, obelisk. Give a countdown. Target obelisk. Counting down. 3, 2, 1, fire.
All right, it's on. Overheating guns. Oh my God, is he melting? I'm melting! I'm melting!
He's gone.
And just in time. Well, that was fast. We totally have time for another one if we can get some donations.
I don't know if my sex status will handle another one today. Oh, yes, it will.
All right, Kirk, flat explosions everywhere. So much conquered, we won't be able to gank that gate again. All right, we need to know who got the kill mail. I'm going to check mine because I did get a shot in there at the very end.
Okay, I looted the good stuff.
And, uh-oh. Oh, fucking crashed. I hate that. That happened last time, too. What is this with Eve? I gank a freighter and I fucking crash.
You may need to reinstall, man.
No, it only happens when I gank freighters. And I warp back to station in my pod. That's the only time I ever crash. I gank a freighter, I warp back to station, and... Oh, because I checked my
billion.
Kill log, too. That might be part of it.
We have... Hey, kill mail.
We do. All right, hold on. Wait. Don't say anything on air. We will share it after. I need to be in game. I have to see this for myself. I want to see where I landed for damage.
You did not win on damage.
I didn't? Was I close?
No. You were second.
Oh, fuck!
And by close margin, 3,000.
Only 3,000 off,
place,
really?
Third place was closer to you, though. And you won't be surprised at who got it.
I bet it was. It must have been Neil McCauley that got top damage. He
nope.
was with us, right?
No, Najali. Neil McCauley didn't die.
What? He didn't get
Me
in
and
on
Neil us? Neil are still entertaining. It was
weird. So he must not have shot.
Yeah.
Oh!
What? Alright, in fleet. Oh, no, I'm not in fleet. Shit, get me back in fleet.
Here, I got it. Here you go. There you go.
Or you can put it in the warp, I guess.
Modal light neutron particle accelerators go on destroyers, right?
What? No.
Yeah.
They might.
Those are blasters. Light blasters.
Oh,
so there's
right, yeah.
One... There's one person who doesn't get paid.
Really?
Yeah.
All right, let's see. Top damage. Wow, jolly. Oh, I forgot to launch my drone. If I had launched my drone, I probably would have had it. Fuck. I keep forgetting to do that. I should stop wasting money on drones. All right, so let's go through. Scarlet Fox. Ah, shit, this could have been worth more money. 1.3 billion-esque is what the kill was for. Revolver Ghost got the final blow. He did 12,800 damage. 7%. Najali from Finfleet in the Raiden Alliance. 27,517. Remember the first one we ganked and like Neil McCauley got like, what, 21,000 or something like
38,
that?
38, I think.
22, something like that. Wow. So Talos is fucking king of freighter kills, by the way, according to this. So Najali did 27,517 damage. I came in second at 24,593. Then we've got Zaratha, ground zero, very close to me. Obviously, my gank fit better than his. So, but he is in our alliance, too. 23,625. Holy fuck. Jarvina, Tent Raver from Synergy Incorporated. 14,305 damage in a tornado. Like, tornadoes, they've got the good alpha, but the reload time kind of kills them. Like, these Taloses are getting, like, 4 and 5 shots off.
Yeah.
Shadow Haven in an Oracle, 13,840. Nakora in an Oracle, 11,876 damage. Tarok Deka from Tarok Trading and Technology. Sounds like a Care Bear, but he's ganking today. 9,590 for his damage. Joss Ranger, 9,101 damage. Excellent job, too. Sorry, you got the Guard 2s out. That's an Adominix. Melta Boar. Tornado. 7,800 damage. That seems pretty much average for arty fit tornadoes with one shot. Drazicus, 7,574. Unreal, 5,95. Talos, 7,036. We'll share our fit with you later if you want. Orishnik.
Was in a stealth bomber. He was in a purifier.
Really? With
yep.
Modal Light Neutron Particle Accelerator?
Yeah, he had, apparently.
Oh, he must have launched. And we finally really pound somebody. Not only do you take a freighter out of the market, and you're helping some industrial who's building this shit, because people don't risk them. Not a lot of them get blown up. Hold on. I don't want that to play just yet. Not a lot of them get blown up. They really don't. There we go. I do want to play that, but not just yet. Not a lot of these things get blown up. So it's one of those things that you buy one. I mean, I have a freaking Providence somewhere. I've never lost... No, because the one I lost was bought by EVE Radio people. We've used them as bait before. They're awesome for that. But yeah, I mean, I've got a Providence and I've had it for years. Years! So when you buy one, you never need to buy another one. Except these people. So we're helping EVE's economy, and they could be filled with shit like a fucking pinata.
Funky?
Yes.
Invite.
Oh, thank you. They could be filled with shit like a pinata, and that's just cool. Punisher Rifter. So do we have enough here to even do this? 1, 2. Talos. I'm going to have to organize this by type here. So Catalyst, Oracle, Punisher, Purifier. That's good. Talos, Thrasher, Tornado.
It's not enough. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7.
There's 20 people in fleet, so I assume that people are still coming. This is not enough to do it. If we don't have enough, we're not going to do it. I mean, I'm not going to have people lose their ships.
7 battleships, 1 battleship, 3 destroyers, 2 stealth bombers, and a frigate.
The magic number is really we need like 13 tier 3 battlecruisers and up. That's the magic number. We need 13. If we can get 13, I feel good about ganking a freighter. If we cannot get 13, I don't feel good about ganking a freighter. That's where I'm at. So we definitely need more people. Now, there's 20 people in fleet, so some people may still be fitting and coming. We're 2 jumps from Dodixie. So if you find yourself sitting in Dodixie right now would be a great time to come out.
And blow stuff up.
And blow stuff up with us. Even if it is just a destroyer. Because if I had, like, 40 destroyers, I'd totally fucking take it, too. Because these destroyers are doing 4 and 5,000 damage. So you figure 4 destroyers is worth a tier 3 battlecruiser. And I would totally do destroyer freighter ganks, because that would be way more awesome and way fucking cheaper. But we'd need a lot of people to do it. I mean, a lot of people. I'd need like 50 destroyers. Maybe 60. If we ever did another primetime show like this again, I would gather up 60 people and we'd fucking do it. I'd advertise it on the e-forums, because most freighter alts, I don't think, read the e-forums. And I know Red Frog Freight listens to us, so they're not sending people through. They're telling them, don't go through bail tonight. Just go around.
Yeah.
Go around. Should be all set. All right, 3 minutes before I want to get going, but we're not...
We're missing a couple here.
We're not.
Oh, here they come. Here they come.
Oh, we got people coming in?
We got people coming in, all right.
Oh, there we go.
Talus, Oracle, Tornado, and a shitload of Taluses, and a Dominix. Only two Tornadoes? You don't like the autocannons? The artilleries? The boom boom?
Yeah. Autocannon Tornadoes, I think, would do better than artillery. Because this is the thing. In the artillery Tornado, I think, comes from, if you're ganking a freighter in, like, Jita, then Tornado is the best ship, because you're definitely only going to get one shot. Even in a Talos, you'd be lucky to get a second shot off. So the Tornado is going to do more damage with a single shot than your Talos is or anything else that's going to get multiple shots. In a 0.5 system, Conker's response is a little delayed.
Let's test that out then. Sorry I'm late. I'm going to go get a Tornado right now, in fact.
All right. Yeah, but if you're bringing a Tornado, I definitely recommend autocannons. You're going to do better, I think, with autocannons than you will. Because even if, like, your first volley is probably going to hit for 7,000-something if you do artillery. So if you get a second volley, you might be doing 14,000. These Taloses, when they're fit properly and doing their shit, are hitting for over 20,000 on these freighters. Because they're getting off 4, 5, sometimes 6 shots. And each one of those shots is hitting for like 5,000. Especially
should we,
at the end of the
like head
6.
For a gate?
What's that?
Should we go to a gate?
Is everybody here? Because this doesn't look like 20 people to me. Who's no. Find out who's still coming in fleet.
We're a few people shy.
Yeah, we don't have enough. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 Talos. Wow, Talos is getting pretty popular for this fucking shit. 5 Taloses. You figure if they were all fit like me, that's like 100,000 damage right there.
Leon is in decon docked.
Well, it's time to get the fuck over here. Let's see. One,
is in
tornadoes. Two, I'm counting 2 tornadoes. 1 Oracle. No Nagas. That's interesting, because a Naga can do just about as much as this. It might not have as many low slots. No, I don't think it does have as many low slots. So yeah, the Talos is definitely going to do more damage. Oh, another one just showed up. Who's that? Oh, that's a Purifier. All right, well, let's
so
give it...
9 battlecruisers, Leon unaccounted for, 1 battleship, destroyers, frigates, and stealth bombers.
I'll be there in just a second.
You're in a...
I've just got to fit it up. I'll be in a Tornado.
Where are you now, Doty?
Yep.
All right, we can delay this by 5 minutes. While we delay, let me do the raffle.
Yeah.
All right, so we've got something. So let's go with the small prize first. So what is the smallest prize? I believe it's the Vengeance, right?
Let me find my notepad. I don't know. Isn't that the Naga, actually?
No, the Vengeance is fully fit, but that might be worth 50 million fully fit. A Naga right now is worth around 80.
Okay.
So the Naga's probably number 2. I believe it's Vengeance, Naga, Typhoon, Maelstrom.
That depends on the rigs. Is it Tech 2 rigs on the Typhoon?
No, the Tech 1 rigs.
Okay.
So that's where we're at. Okay. Here we go. So this one is for the Vengeance. And the winner is... Saivarvad, with ticket number 67, wins the Vengeance.
Saivarvad?
I believe he bought like 8 tickets, too.
Ooh.
I think. Could have known for 4 on that one, and I could have sworn that he bought some beforehand. I'm actually looking. Yeah, he bought a total of 8 tickets, so he spent 80 million. He got a 50 million ship back. Kind of sucks, but that's the way it goes. Okay! Number 2, this one is for the Naga. Gornsha, ticket number 22. He put in two tickets, so that was worth it for him. I'll just Vengeance and Gornsha get the Naga. All right, Typhoon. The Typhoon is next. Lunzavina is Bosknard, number 54. He only put in one ticket.
Bosknard? What kind of names is this?
B-O-S-K-N-A-R-D. I'm glad that these are all easy names to spell and shit. So Bosknard gets the Typhoon, a very worthy prize for only sending in 10 million isk. And now for the final draw. Can I get a drum roll, please? Onzavina is Mr. Yuck with ticket number 16. He also only sent in one ticket. He gets a Maelstrom. So congratulations to our four winners. Zyvavod getting the Vengeance. Or the Vengeance. The Vengeance? Because it's a V, right?
Yeah,
Bosknard won a Typhoon. Gornsha.
If you want to go German, then the V is an F. So it's Vengeance.
Vengeance. Okay.
Vengeance.
All right. So Gornshin got the Naga, and Mr. Yuck got the Maelstrom. So congratulations. I will give those out as soon as the show is over because I'm not on DJ Funky Bacon right now. So thank you all very much for playing. Very much appreciated. And here we go. Anybody else shown up? So what do we got here? Tornado, Thrasher, Oracle, Purifier. So let's see. Catalyst, Cormorant. Dominic's. There we go. Let's do this. All right. 1, 2, 3, 4. 5 Talos is still. 2 Tornadoes. 1 Dominic's. 1 Oracle. Thrasher. Larkin, you're still coming, right?
Yep.
Yep. I'm counting 10 Battlecruisers and a Battleship.
I'll risk it. People need to be on their fucking game, though. Oh, this is going to add ugly. Oh, one just warped in.
That was Leon. He's warping about.
Oh, Tornado. Okay, awesome. He did awesome in his Tornado last time. He was like 20-something thousand. All right, I feel good about this. As long as all of these Taloses are fit properly and they're not doing like 3,000 damage.
Well, the Federation Navy is hunting Mr. Yellowakim, so he's warping about.
Okay, let's get on the proper gate, which was what, Duan?
Duan.
Mm-hmm.
Warp to zero
right,
or two?
Warp the fleet. Just warp the fleet. I don't want to fucking risk people fucking it up.
But if they land on gate, they jump.
No, they're not going to jump. We're just going to gate. You're going to warp them to the gate, and we'll just all land on the gate at zero.
Can you say, bah?
All right, so we just go to the gate. We sit on the gate. Have your guns already overheated. Please relay that.
Overheat guns.
No, you can overheat it now. They're not going to take heat damage until you actually fire. And we're going to go out with a bang, literally. I'm in warp with 3 other Taloses. This is like Talos fleet.
Hope I get there in time.
Me
when
too.
When you get here, warp 2 dunes.
Because I would like another
Did
Talos.
Did EG go or something? So I'm sitting in one of the gates.
All right.
Oh. Good. You got a scanner?
Yep.
Okay.
All right. Let's see. Raven Probe, Amar Shuttle, Punisher, Rupture.
Nothing as a crane. A mammoth. No.
Scan even those guys, too. I mean, probably nothing, but you never know.
It'd be a waste. Because
believe me, no. If a mammoth had like 100 plex in it, I would totally fucking shoot it. I wouldn't even think about it.
Well, he jumped.
Crane. Isn't that like a transport ship?
Yeah, you won't catch a crane with this fleet.
Okay.
If we had all destroyers, there would be a decent chance. But.
Alright, well, there's plenty of gate fire here. Something will happen. We need more fun background music, though. Let me see.
Noctis.
Noctis is not going to quit it.
They do align. It takes them a long time to align.
He's empty.
Oh. Well, that's not gonna work. Alright. theme from Superman. We can't lose to this.
Fenrir landing at 15.
All right.
Ooh, I'm almost there.
Give me a winner. Scan him.
Scanning.
Tell everyone.
One Amar shuttle. One Amar shuttle.
That's it?
That's it.
Okay, unlock. Don't fire. I'm being a picky bitch. But scan him again, because sometimes the scanner misses a little bit.
Volcaris is shouting about an obelisk.
Where?
Where? I don't know. He says it's approaching gate. I don't think he's on the right gate.
Obviously not. Yeah, if he was on the gate that we were on before, that's not the right gate. Tell him to warp to Doc Nielsen.
Everybody, we are actually at the Duan's gate. It's still showing me the shuttle.
Yeah. Not gonna blow up the empty Fenrir, although that is the easiest one to blow up. They're very tasty. Isn't Duan's? That's also a 0.5, isn't it?
Oh, Volcaris is on the other side. It says obelisk approaching Bale.
All right, well, as soon as he arrives, it takes so long for those things to align. So keep your eyes out for an obelisk. Oh, good to have eyes on the other side of the gate. So he's on autopilot, too, so even if we were to miss him, we can catch him on the next one.
Unless it was Violade.
Oh, I so hope he's filled with goodies. It's like Christmas morning. Please, Santa, bring me some lovely presents. I don't deserve them because I'm being very bad.
That's quite alright.
I almost forgot to launch my drone, but I didn't anymore. Alright, so the Fenrir, we're letting go because we're nice.
Okay, the obelisk has jumped.
Okay.
There he is.
Bumping, scan him, what do we got?
Scanning. One more shuttle.
Fucking really? Alright, back to the gate, everybody.
I'm guessing a more shuttle is in high commodity.
Either that or else we're getting trolled.
That'd be fucking hilarious if somebody organized five freighters come through with one of our shuttle each. I wouldn't do it. Fuck that.
All right. Well, hopefully he'll... Although we thought that other thing had only a shuttle in it, it was filled with plastic wrap. Back to my bouncer in case I have to grab it real quick. Although I will say, once we get to like 5 minutes of, we will gank the next fucking freighter we see, no matter what it is. I just want to hold out because maybe we'll get something a little bit better. Somebody says Fenrir on approach. Maybe that's the one that just jumped through and he's just coming back for another pass to see if we'll shoot him. Fever Faith is the pilot. La 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 la. Alright, so we're waiting. It'll take a while to get through. A lot of people autopiloting tonight. They must feel exceptionally safe carrying their one shuttles. And we're waiting for the call that he's jumped. He's jumped.
Prowler, 500 heavy water.
What's up?
Prowler, 500 heavy water.
All right.
That's not worth anything.
The Fenrir should be showing up any time now. He just jumped.
We used to give heavy water away.
Where is he?
Fever Faith is the one we're looking for.
Oracle, Fever Faith, locking.
Why are we locking the Oracle?
We're not.
No, it says...
Exterminus Mojo, apparently, is the other one.
Okay.
Alright, waiting.
Oh.
If this one is empty, then the next one we gank.
Oh, about 3 km.
3 km? Alright, so he should be here in...
Oh, Fever Faith wants in the fleet.
Oh, get him in.
What is Banodyne? It looks like...
Alright, now he's jumped.
Okay.
There he is. Everybody get in range. Bump. Get me a scan.
Scanning. Sidrain, Nanotin Sisters, full of rides, and a shitload of pyrite.
Oh yeah, that's the one! Lock him up, call
it
down.
Give us the countdown. Give us the
Target,
countdown.
Target, Fenrir. Countdown. 3, 2, 1. Fire.
Fire, fire, fire! Oh, he's going down hard. Hope you guys are overheating. Come on, guys, get him down. So close. So close. Gate guns are on me. Yes, we got him! Oh! Holy fuck. And Concord's on me now. Let me see what drops. Pyrite, 10 million, and 0.11 million Zydrine is all that dropped in this thing.